young girl looks in the mirror and is upset by what she sees in her reflection. She tries on several pieces of clothing in a store, but leaves depressed because none of them look good on her. She is terrified to eat because she does not want to become the fat girl that no one likes. These are all thoughts that people with anorexia have on a daily basis. Anorexia nervosa is an emotional disorder characterized by an obsessive desire to lose weight, resulting in refusal to eat. Those who have anorexia are extremely worried about their weight and shape, resulting in excessive exercising and very little eating. This disease is one of the most common health challenges for men and women around the world, as well as the deadliest. Anorexia has historically resulted in more deaths than any other eating disorder. Some anorexics die of starvation. Others die by committing suicide because of their depression. Contrary to popular belief, anorexia nervosa is not a glamorous lifestyle. It is a very serious and even fatal disease. Nothing good can come from starving your body from the nutrition that it so desperately needs. If it is not provided with this nutrition, it can be severely harmed. People with anorexia suffer from many symptoms of the disease. Brittle nails, yellow tinted skin, thinning of hair, poor memory, and infertility are only a few of the things that appear when people starve themselves. Anorexics have the false idea in their mind that being thin is the only thing that matters, causing them to hurt themselves mentally and physically. The causes of anorexia range from trauma to personal genetics. Other causes may include stress, depression, hormonal issues, and friends' influences. One huge influence on young women of today is cultural beauty ideas. It is a well-known fact that in the media, skinny is considered beautiful. Models who are excessively thin are considered the prettiest and most desirable women in the world. Up until recently, these were the only women who appeared in the media. Unfortunately, this has put the idea that women are not good enough unless they are skinny and beautiful into many young girls' minds. This is why anorexia nervosa is most common in young teenage girls. There are some ways to be able to tell if someone around you is suffering from anorexia nervosa. For example, when sitting down for a meal, they may cut up their food and play with it instead of actually eating it. They may exercise excessively even when they are injured or sick. It is also common for people with anorexia nervosa to feel depressed and withdrawn from society. Most anorexics are cold all the time, so they may dress in many layers. Even though many people with anorexia are skinny, you cannot always tell if someone has anorexia by their body type and weight. Larger-bodied individuals can also struggle. However, they are less likely to be diagnosed because of the cultural prejudice against fat and obesity. After being diagnosed with anorexia, many people feel as if there is no hope for their future. However, there are many forms of treatment and therapy to help those who are suffering recover efficiently. Individual counseling is usually recommended with people with anorexia. One of the most used forms of individual counseling is called cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT. Family and group counseling may also work better for young teens to demonstrate to them that they are not alone in their fight with anorexia. A form of group therapy would be a support group with people who have similar problems. Sometimes medications such as antidepressants, antipsychotics, and mood stabilizers are prescribed to patients to help them manage the extra trauma that comes along with anorexia. People with anorexia tend to distance themselves from others and focus on food and exercise. People like this must increase their social activity. It is also normally advised that people just getting over anorexia avoid any moderate amounts of exercise because they are most likely to still be extremely weak from their lack of nutrition in the past. Recovering from anorexia can either be a short or a long process, but it is definitely worth all of the hard work. In conclusion, anorexia nervosa is a disease that can affect almost anyone in the world. It is very important for us to be educated on the subject of eating disorders so we can be aware of those who may be suffering in our own lives. Thank you.